I see.
Wait, what? It's perfect.
The configuration of veins, the ratio of thickness to elasticity, the delicate asymmetry of what you call your balls. You know, with relatively few adjustments, your genitals can be molded into a functioning heart for the most important man in the universe.
Yeah, but I mean...
No, forget it. I told you this was a waste of time.
Have respect, Yarp. The Earthman's world is tiny and undeveloped. He knows nothing of the genocides of Chlorgon or the tragic events of 6-5. 5.3432.2314.